Higurashi, when they cried new, has been crazy. Like, the deaths have been crazy. The whole story has been nuts, but it's way more gruesome than the original. Like, it's like, it went times 100. Like, you can say the original was at 10, it went to 100. Like, the stuff they show, the deaths, all the, like, crazy stuff is just nuts compared to the original. So, I'm gonna tell you this right now. Spoilers! So, if you have not seen the original Higurashi or Higurashi New, do not watch past this point, because I'm gonna be spoiling a lot of both of the plots and deaths and all that, because I got to talk about why is it more grotesque than the original. So, spoiler warning, spoiler warning, spoiler warning. So click off now and come back after you watch either new or the original series, either one of those. So yes, I'm giving you this warning right now. I don't hear nobody in the comments getting mad talking about all spoilers when I literally say in the video. Yeah, but yeah, let's talk about it. So the first shocking death in the new Higurashi is Reina and Catchy killing each other. Yes, I know I might be saying his name, but I think it's like Catchy-kun, whatever, Catchy-chan, whatever. His name's somewhere around that. I know I mess up names a lot, but just, it's okay. This scene was nuts, bro, because they literally flipped the original one, because the original, this is when you get to see like the crazy eye Reina, and like she has the door thing, but this gets flipped and she actually comes through, and bro, when I tell you, she's stabbing him crazy. And bro, she's like stabbing, it makes no sense. And then he grabs like some type of box and it's hitting her, and then like she's stabbing him, hitting him, like it's nuts, bro. Like, it's so nuts. Cause look, if you go back to the original one, when it goes to like that part of the story, it's literally Catchy killing Mion and Reina with a baseball bat. And that's still crazy. Like, that's still crazy, crazy. But it's like, bro, that little fight to the death, and then somehow Catchy survives, which makes no sense when he's literally getting stabbed in the stomach multiple repeatedly. Like, it makes no sense how he's still alive, but bro, that was nuts, bro. I saw that and I was like, wow. I said, oh, as soon as I saw that in the first few episodes, I was like, oh yeah. I said, this is nice. I'm gonna like this. And it gets worse. Trust me, bro. It gets worse. So, it gets worse. You know, like the metal bat, they did flip that around in this one. They did another scene. So, like, you know, the restaurant. So you have Catchy. He literally kills everybody that's only in the restaurant, but he does Reina and Rika. Crazy, bro. He hits him with a metal bat, and you see their heads go down in, and then like you see their eyes about to pop up, and I was like, bro. I saw it and I was like, oh. I was like, oh, we're doing this. Oh, I was like, oh. Cause like you see their eyes and their head gets crushed, and it's like nuts. I'm like, there's a lot of Catchy, like he catches a lot of bodies in this. If you actually think about it, like he really does. It's just like, bro, it's crazy what they do. Cause then the next one that he does that's really crazy is when the uncle, this one was nuts too, is when Sadako's uncle ends up hitting him in the head with the bat, and you see him bleeding, his eyes does that, but then he ends up beating him with the bat, and you see all the uncle's blood splatters, and like that was way different from the original. Because the original, yes, he beats him to death, but it was outside. This one, they're in a house, and it's just like all that blood splattering everywhere. I was like, and like it lands on Sadako too, and I was like, oh, and especially what you learn later on in this series about Sadako is like, oh, it's like, bro, them deaths were nuts. And another crazy one is when Mion's mom literally chops her head off and Rika's head off. And I was like, oh, we're chopping heads off. And it was like a clean cut. You see the heads drop down on the ground. I'm like, well, I was like, oh, this is a crazy turn of events. It's like, bro, it's like, I'm mad we didn't get to see that one fully, because I would have liked to see their mom like go really crazy and kill the whole family and everybody was in her, like how she basically they show. But that would have been dope to see all that. But it's just like, bro, it's like, bro, why are they going to this stream? Like, they're doing, I said, bro, they said, yo, we got a new anime coming out, new animation, everything, and we just gonna turn it up times 10. And I was like, wow. All right, so this one caught me by surprise when I first saw it. So you have, you know, the police officer who's like, his name's like Oda. It's like, oh, is she? Oh, it's not even like that. Just, you know, the police officer that's there. The detective. I don't feel like saying his name. His name starts with an O. I'm not about to butcher his name. So it starts with an O. When he literally pops Mion and Shion, like literally pops him with a gun. And I'm like, wow. And like, and the funny thing is like, why does Mion have this strap right here? She always has the gun right there, but she never used it. In either series, she never used it. I'm like, bro, this would have been the perfect time. You literally just saw him kill your sister. Why did you not pull out yours and pop him? But yeah, that was nuts. Pops both of them. Then he proceeds to beat Rika with a metal bat. And I'm like, bro, what is with all the metal bats in this series? Almost everybody gets killed with a metal bat, it seems like. And he's literally beating her. And like, her deaths are really crazy. Like, they're, I don't think she, these deaths are way worse than anything she's ever had if in the original anime. But trust me, if we talk about games, the games are just up there. It's crazy, crazy. So now this last one, I want to talk about when it comes to the deaths that they've shown so far. Now this is worse than everything I've seen in either one. And plus, I'm gonna go over some of the original stuff too. But this one was times a million crazy. So it's when you have Rika wake up and she's randomly wake up. She's wondering why she's there because like she just woke up from like being already killed. I think it was by, I forgot which one she woke up from being killed, whatever. But she wakes up and then she realizes she can't move her body. And then you have Sadako come by and then Sadako removes the cover. And you see all her intestines right there. When I first saw it, I was like, ew. I was like, kind of like, I was like, wow, we just showing that. But it gets worse. Sadako grabs the whole, you know, like the whole ritual thing that Rika always uses. She grabs that and gets to messing with, like, chopping stuff up and rearranging some guts. Yeah, she was rearranging some guts, and literally, she wasn't, like, in the, you know, like, you know, when you, you know what I'm talking about. We wasn't talking about that way. She was literally rearranging some guts. And then after she gets doing that, she literally gets to pulling them apart. So you see the, intestines, the small intestines all just, like, pulled apart, and you just see, and then you just see Reina there just, like, basically dead. It's, she was still alive through half of it, which was even worse, and I'm like, whoa, like, that was really nuts, like, that was worse. There was nothing original that was worse than this. Because in the original, there is a scene where you see Rika getting like ate by crows, and you see like her stomach, intestines, all that, but like it wasn't as detailed as this one. Because like that one, you just see blood and it wasn't really super detailed. This one is like detailed and you can tell their intestines. Yeah, you could see that, you could see that lasagna right there. And it was just like, wow, it was nuts. And I'm like, oh, they really topped themselves. So like in the original one, you have one of the crazier things, you, like I talked about earlier, was like Reina and Shion. And but they also, I forgot to say that they also do show that in the new one. Like it's like a quick second because you know, like they get their memories back sometimes and it's just like a quick flash. That's how that one really was, just like a quick flash they show. But in the original one, you see him beating them and like he beats them. It's nuts. I'm telling you, bro, the series has a weird thing with metal bats. I don't know why do they love killing people with metal bats. Some of the other ones from the original that were pretty bad was when Reina literally is killing herself when Shion's going crazy. You just see Reina going like this with the knife and just stabs herself and kills herself, and the blood's all gushing out. And then you have MVP, who basically, I mean, is the mascot of the show if you think about it, because every time they promote something, figures come out, it's always Reina. So when Reina kills Reina, who was trying to like finesse her dad for money, literally beats her with a metal bat. With a metal pipe. Yeah, beats her with a pipe to death in the dumpster. That was nuts. And when she slices Sadako's uncle's head in half, yes, with her little, like, I don't know if that's like a, I don't know, like, I don't know what you call it, a scythe or scythe? I don't know exactly what it is, whatever her big old sword knife type of thing is. I don't know exactly what you call that, but yeah, slices his head in half, and that one was really nuts. And another one that's nuts is when they show the construction workers and they kill the manager boss, that, you know, the one, if you've seen the series, that starts the, like the damn war and all that, and they talk about like a body missing and find different parts. Yeah, because they literally dismember all of him, and that was pretty nuts. But yeah, this new show so far is nuts. There's a lot of good twists and turns. So anybody, if you made this far and you've watched all the stuff, Sadako, it's crazy to think that Sadako is the one that went back, who's the one that went back in time, because after the recent episode, you see, because she was failing and being so different about like how Reina was going through all this. I hope by the end of this series that she sees what Reina goes through and what they all go through, and you see why Rika wanted to leave and not be in the city no more and wanted to get out of there. I hope it fixes it and like Sadako sees all that, but I don't know. I think Sadako, how did Sadako still kill Reina with Rika with intestines coming out, and it's just like, you still killing, you thought that was okay? It's just like, why? Like, why did she do that? Like, what was wrong with her? Like, it was weird. And it's just like, it's like, no. But yeah, this series is nuts. That intestine scene alone makes this like so crazy, because I was like what the fuck, because like it came out of nowhere, because this is when they were just doing them super flash of just showing like Rika coming back to life, and then I was just like, wow. And the crazy thing is, the games have worse deaths in them. There's a lot of crazy deaths in the games, And it, like, it's crazy how, like, some of them deaths are. And I'm just like, who? Yeah. I would have never got into Higurashi if I wasn't watching Dorky Dory, she was in Gen the Robot, but then they changed the Gen the Bot after the channel switch and all that. Because she was playing Higurashi when they cry, like, the game. And then I ended up seeing playing the game on, like, it was a live stream, and then I ended up seeing it, and I was like, oh, and she said there was, like, an anime. That's crazy. And I was like, oh, there's an anime? And then I went and, you know, bought the series. That's why I have it on Blu-ray. Bought the series. Killed this in the summer. It was good. Then the new one got announced in the fall, and I was like, hey, I've been watching that, too, and this series is amazing, bro. Like, I love this series. I don't know. Maybe it's, I do love series that have a lot of death in it. I love another. That's one of my favorite anime of all time. So maybe I do like series with deaths in it. It's crazy. But yeah, hey, this Higurashi When They Cry New has been crazy. It literally went past the original and just went skyrocketed at saying, oh, how gross can we get? And they outgrossed it. But yeah, it's crazy. If you have not watched it, go watch it. If you went through all this video and just heard all this spoilers, don't be mad at me. But hey, the series is great. Go watch it on Funimation right now. And yeah, thank you for watching. Check out some of my other videos. Remember to like, subscribe, comment, follow me on social media. We can connect, we can talk, all of that. It's down in the description. Just click on that, all my links or whatever it is down there. But yeah, thank you again for watching. I'll see you next video. Bye.